Hello, you're watching Proactive London. Joining me today is Roby Zomer. He's the Managing Director and CEO of Argent BioPharma. Roby, very good to speak with you.
Very good. Good morning.
So a bit of a milestone moment for the company, Roby. You've completed your rebranding from MGC Pharmaceuticals to Argent BioPharma, and you've also completed a restructuring process. Tell us how this positions you for the future.
Yeah, so we've been going through extensive restructure of the company. As it starts with a capital restructure and introducing of new capital coming from United States as part of our new strategy that has been completed with a change of the brand and the name, mostly because also the activity of the company has now been refined into the pharmaceutical sector. We remove all the old legacies that was not pure and clean pharmaceutical. We are focusing on our key drugs research, and we're looking on the American and European market for drug registration and getting license to our medicine. And as part of this process, we had to refine the company to put the focus in the right objective and basically transform from MGC Pharmaceutical, which we're dealing not just with the pharmaceutical, but also with other sectors that we started many years ago that were related to the legacy of the medical cannabis, and to move and to take all of the IP and the knowledge and basically to put it all the effort just in the pharmaceutical, just in the drug discovery process.
So Roby, I mean, you're positioning yourself as a significant player in pioneering drug discovery. Tell us more about your key programs and the progress you're making with them.
So I think our drug discovery is divided into several sectors. First of all, we're looking on multidisciplinary approach, meaning we are not looking on the traditional way of pharmaceutical where a single compound would target a single receptor. We understand that the body is much more complex mechanism, and through technology and understanding and the history of our learning, we understand that we need to work on multiple receptors as a multidiscipline and to work in the body as a whole. And this way our drug are able to be more effective with less dosing. The second part that we are introducing is nanotechnology and modern technology into our drugs. As part of the, I think, the frontier today of all drug discoveries. For example, in one of our drug, we are entering into the cell and doing a modulation into the mRNA level, which is something that we just recently heard in the last couple of years as a new technology that arise. So if we're taking these two parameters and then we're looking on unmet medical need, we're targeting illnesses and diseases that at the moment are not being treated by modern medicine. And because we are using this two element of technology and discipline and approach, we are being able to target unmet medical needs. And by that, we're having a breakthrough into our drug discovery. And these two elements and all together elements are the one who putting us, I would say, in the front line of drug discoveries.
So your key products, you have four of them. Two of them actually have early access schemes in key markets. Tell us a bit more about those. So that's CannEpil and CimetrA.
Yes, so CannEpil was our first product to the market, targeting refractory epilepsy, also known as drug-resistant epilepsy. Our key elements there is that we are being able to basically reach to the patient and reduce the number of seizures. Basically, we are a seizure control treatment in cases where at the moment, no other FDA approved drug is being able to support the patient. And we're able to do so in low dosing in compared to the other drugs that are on the market that are sometimes being off label, which means we don't have adverse event. And until today with a hundred and thousands of patients that has been treated, we had no adverse event reported, so we are able to actually change the patient life. The second drug is CimetrA, started its development during the COVID as a pandemic to reduce the side effect of the COVID and to treat the symptoms of the COVID and to prevent the cytokine storm and basically help to alleviate the patient from the COVID through the different clinical and preclinical studies that we did on humans. And in the lab, we learn about the mechanism of action that allow us to understand that we actually able to prevent and modulate our immune behavior. And basically, we are now targeting the acute lung injury, and the product is now being explored into other autoimmune disease, where we are actually being able to create an immune modulation treatment that, again, is a breakthrough treatment in this sector of immunology. And both of these products are being prescribed and being sold in United States, Europe, UK, Ireland. After them, we have other products that run through clinical and preclinical trials that will be the continuity of the drug development process of the company in the coming years, that we will keep the relevancy and ongoing new product to the market as we move forward.
So Roby, with the rebranding and the restructuring complete, what's next for Argent BioPharma?
I think we're going to see more focus as a drug discovery. The focus are going to be around the research about the results and about the progress with the drug agencies like the FDA and the European and the UK drug agency. So our approach is to have this progress on our licensed drugs. We're going to see more increase in our early patient access scheme, which will of course affect our revenues as we move forward. But most of all, it's our adding value to the company in a drug discovery and basically bringing more new drugs and a new treatment to the market as we move forward. So I would just say that at the moment, we'll see the focus and the news flow coming over the next 24 months around CimetrA and CannEpil. As we move forward, we'll see more drugs that are being introduced to the market.
Well, Roby, I hope you'll keep us posted on any progress. Thank you very much for speaking with us today, and congratulations.
Thank you very much.
That's Roby Zomer. He's the Managing Director and the CEO of Argent BioPharma.